I'm just curious, how do we feel about this concept? For those that don't know me, my name is Cyber Bunny. I talk a lot about Japanese and American cultural differences, and it's so interesting. What do you think of this wedding dress? Because I'm at that age where I should, you know, think about marriage. Is this cheesy? Should I stick to classics? I want to know, because hopefully I only get to do this once. Hopefully.